sense that after all his wife will not avail herself of Mr. Poirot's services.
Sir!
After talking the matter over with me, she sees that it is foolish to call in a detective about a purely domestic affair.
Sir!
Mr. Todd encloses a guinea for consultation, please.
Is this to be believed? Do they think they can get rid of Hercule Poirot like that, huh? No! No, 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 no! 36 times! No! They send me one, two,